Hello there, it is Meet Me at the Roxy, Meet Me at the Roxy, and I have a drawing video that I'm going to show you. This is the first of the drawing videos, and I have been drawing for a while, and tell me what you think, comment, rate, and stuff about what you think about this, all my drawings and stuff. They are anime drawings, and I love anime. I love to draw. So this is... Let's start. Okay. This is Natsumi, and she is an anime drawing. Yeah, I already told you that. Okay, and I like the flower that she has. I think it's really good, and I did it really well. And I love her hair and her yin-yang-yo little necklace, yin-yang-yang, whatever. Yin-yang-yo, whatever. I don't know. But, yeah, her name is Natsumi. And then I have Mei, and I spelt it different because that's too Japanese spelling. She has, like, a little praying mantis named Spike with a leash and a collar and stuff. And that's, like, an 80s girl type look. But, yeah, I really like this one. And this is, I haven't named her yet. But you can give me some suggestions and stuff on what I should name her. But she's like a little puppet on a stage and stuff. Like you can see the props hanging from strings, her curtains and stuff. And she's like a little dress outfit, like kind of masquerade-ish. And I just like her whole outfit. It's like really awesome and stuff. So, yeah. This is Ruby. She is a werewolf princess type thingy. I like the skeleton key. I wish I had one of my own. And yeah, that's like really good. And I like the ears, how I did them. And her hair highlights and stuff and different colorings. And her name is Ruby. Yep. Because of her ruby hair. And this is, you know, if you guys know, I don't know if you know, but there's a movie called Breakfast Club and this basket case girl. Sorry. And there's her bag and stuff and her sneakers, her ruby sneakers, and like the floor of the hall where she's like walking down. And yeah, she has a weird face on because she's a basket case. But yeah. So comment, rate, and make sure to subscribe if you like these. I want to know how you guys think. Don't hold back. And I will be doing more of these. And, just tell me what you think. And, yeah, quite awesome. So, just, yeah. And more tutorials and stuff will be up soon, so just check it out. And sorry I haven't posted for a while. This is one of the first videos I posted for a while. But, yeah. Comment, rate, subscribe, you know what to do. Thanks. This is Meet Me at the Roxy, and I will see you later.